Three victims are still writhing in pain in Busia Hospital after an acid attack that claimed the life of one in Busia District. Jafali Mutasiri, who is believed to have been the target of the attackers, died due to severe injuries that he sustained after he was rushed to a Kenyan hospital. The key suspect, Iddi Sebaana, a URA informant, alongside his accomplices, Rashid Wesonga, Emmanuel Ngolone and Richard Ngolobe, were carted to Busia Grade 1 Magistrate Court under tight security. Grade 1 Magistrate Mariam Namubiru mentioned to them two counts each of murder and attempted murder. During the court session, security remained on alert as residents threatened to storm court and lynch the suspect's relatives. The suspects pleaded not guilty to the allegations, but they gave no defense because the court has no jurisdictions to hear capital offenses of this nature, which can only be tried by the High Court. They were remanded to Masafu Government Prison until 6th of October 2016.